I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this... part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Man, this would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it? Still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Honey,
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
You're for real.
Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, so man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back!
I got you.
Let's go.
This isn't about you, Spider-Man. We'll kill you.
Got hands? Catch. You attacked the wrong route!
I'll keep him busy!
Don't let that thing distract
you! Like that! Subway. I'll do it again.
You're not strong enough to rock.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Logging into your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea! Engage it! Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick gun!
Give up!
You while I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma.
Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Moms, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looks bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. As much as you can carry.
Stop!
bridge before it comes down. Fire! After the explosion, the bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
You? Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
We're watching! Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Did they push him?
What happened to him? Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity.
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I would be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Yeah. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so... Either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom? Hey, a store's being broken into near you. Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted. Roxxon and the Underground are throwing down out in the open. This.
Oh, we're doing this? Okay. It's the last one.
Yeah.
disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't...
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. I should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Uncle Max said thank
you. Here we go.
But that was totally from the bakery of 16.
Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on. Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? The team that created Nuform all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead? Nothing in here's been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere. Finn and I spent a whole 3 generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. Think it was Finn who convinced them not to. There's something behind here. Must be a way to clear out this brick. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick, but Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Cloak?
Straight up vanishing leave freak these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above. These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them shoot before I can get the drop on them. Find Finn's phone. Maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on New Form.
Whoa.
And it looks like New Form was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you. I don't know what would have happened without you here.
Happy to help.
Gotta get to the center.
Turn this way!
Before they light.
Watch it!
There's a break-in happening near you.
Thank you.
And I better not see you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is,
outnumbered and still came out on top. A little present from the underground. Just for me.
Heads up. The underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop this.
Spider-Man's working with Roxxon! I knew it!
You guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you.
Hello. Fire.
He's gone.
Street side shootout stopped. City protected.
Holidays, there is now a tropical storm slash hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye!
A friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapons deal going down.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
I gotta go across town to get a customer.
That's exactly how I like it.
Wonder if those contractors are gonna shoot.
That fin has high voltage shooting. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Eyes up. We might not be alone.
Into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Go in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
We got a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them.
Hold up! I've got something! Spider-Man's in this sector! Eyes open! When you find the target, neutralize him. Stand by. I might have...
You're done.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles.
For a skinny-ass kid, you hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages? Nah, that was in Harlem. Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed. Easier than I thought.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
These underground don't like being this close to the reactor.
Pulling the trigger!
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Target him!
disappeared!
Opening fire!
I'm on him!
You guys take return?
Nephew, I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks.
Here's the fan controls.
Dang. I gotta keep them in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires. Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here. There. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. Cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Man! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please.
Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only you!
What are you doing? Mom! Stop! Mom! Right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's tear me. I can't. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture.
Why? What do they want?
Study. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Spider-Man! Form up and attack!
God damn it!
What?
Mom, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
You felt that one!
Come on, you left!
Got something for you!
You shouldn't have come here!
Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Krieger's short list now.
Dale, trata.
Target is airborne.
Not hard to do. I have no idea, but it's cool, right?
The X-train will be passing by soon.
What does that matter?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
Direct hit!
Someone help me out here!
Is this Leo?
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. He would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers. And I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. I'm just saying. So did you...
Yeah. It melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tao. Ideas on how to use this.
Pick on someone your own, or, my side.
Drop the Spider-Man!
Let's see how you fight, kid! Mind your own business, you little brat!
I'm gonna enjoy this!
Finishing this now, Spider-Man! You're not doing that to me! I dare you! Not bad, kid! My turn! Gonna bash your skull in!
Oh man, I just thought of some quips I could have used. Next time. Gotta stop by Caleb's Clean Cuts. Figure out what's going on. Genki wanted me to talk to Caleb. Look into some robberies.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Tao's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panaforte. Sorry I lost you. So yeah, I found Finn's phone, but then it melted after I absorbed all the energy from a new form reactor.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Hey, That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
You heard what happened with the subways?
This new spider apparently fixed the trains. That's what the locals say.
Well, at least he's doing some good, I guess.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
Maybe he retired.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
Yeah, it just seems irresponsible.
You've been working a lot of overtime.
We're always short-staffed around the holidays. Someone's got to volunteer.
And you're the only one with...
You can say it, without a family.
Sorry. Yeah.
Anything turned up?
Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Robberies were reported in New York by a guy named Caleb Ward. Could be connected.
There's always something there, though.
Dude's in the way. Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue.
Sir, please. You don't mind. I need
a jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Need to narrow it down. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Is there a David's Complete Auto Repair in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Radio from Chinatown. A woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move.
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Camila, go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Camila, please be safe. Gotta keep up. Please be okay, Camila. Hang on, Camila. I'm gonna save you, Camila. Okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
The supplies.
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
The main one or the one in Harlem?
All of them. Bet he buys the land there too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you was squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need. See me.
Fuck, don't show
up. Wish it was always this easy.
One big score and I'm out of here.
gonna build on the land. Art, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Art or something. I'm tired of these winners.
I don't know why the cops care about us. White collar crime? That's the real hustle.
Stuff.
Driver shears, napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Bring crates to White Star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Get out of here while you...
Finishing this now, Spider-Man!
Taking you out!
Alpha guy is working for a mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, White Star. That's it. Supplies should be in there. Blocked by other crates. I could use that crane. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you? Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Get back down here!
Run a bunch of nice people out of business.
Come on, kid.
Batter up. This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
Ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working. On a short list. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals.
Hey!
Cool, cool.
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
This will make something useful.
What we said.
I'm sure that weapon deal is totally legit.
Get the stuff!
But I should check it out anyway.
Thank you.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here's where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Nuform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not even showing downstairs, right?
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising.
We're doing fine before, Tinker.
Bridget's has getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
She's with us.
This would not like this. Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
We let someone named Tinker give us orders.
Damn, you were stupid. You ever would have to bomb
this stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kid. Look two. I got scared.
Sounds like where I need to go.
New York's never seen weapons like these before.
Gotta update Genki.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught, put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Target.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Yeah. Hear all that noise in the atrium? Yeah. It'd be a hell of a training exercise.
Door's locked, but the vent's not. You hearing this? New form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Spy!
a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can connect.
Cool, I'm gonna keep shocking guys.
The underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Onagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else he's doing.
Mr. Jameson heard that I'm quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man fan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. Until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground. She's on the line.
Who's there?
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate. If you save a scammer, I can alert the police and get him shut up.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
check on Rose. Be right there.
More of them than there are of me.
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah, and by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
This may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and nice enough to write my stinger before we.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Hey, Julio, you around? Hello? Somebody get over there.
Checking it out.
Yeah.
search. Check the perimeter.
Still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Guys, get up! I think we got a spider problem.
What happened?
I'm safe now.
Find him!
I'll win! Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Yeah, I'm on it.
that coming.
Alyssa, you there? Alyssa? Someone check in on her. I've got it.
I saw something.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Shouldn't be too heavy. And it was it. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move? Oh!
This place is ours!
You never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground Partnership lead for my students.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Gotta call me.
You don't mind, right?
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that?